Welcome back to Canada's Got Talent, the semi-finals. It's time to say hello to the performer who not only melted our judges' hearts, but also earned Howie's golden buzzer. It's Shea! Woo!
Shea. Shea, amazing.
Getting Howie's golden buzzer still feels like a dream to me. When I think about it too much, the dreams are just gonna pop.
Your dreams are about to come true. That's the visual and the audio of my heart exploding.
I remember when she walked out, seemed a little shy, and then she opened her mouth. And she played her guitar, and I was blown away.
Music has done so much for my life. It taught me a new language. It's different from when you speak. It conveys a much deeper story, and it's the best way to learn a new language. I was 4 when I moved to Canada. For me and my mom, it was all a big challenge for both of us. I feel like I'm the translator for my family, basically. My mom gives me a lot of support. Well, I feel really thankful that my mom has done this much for me. I can be here today on CGT is all because of her. Me playing my guitar and just expressing in my own way kind of tells my own story and can connect with the audience to say that wherever you are, you can always pursue your dreams. And that's what I'm doing now.
At the wind, he broke his own heart, and I watched as he tried to reassemble it. My mama swore that she would never let herself forget. That was the day that I promised I'd never sing of that if it does not exist. But darling, you are the only exception. 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 Straight face. I've always lived like this, keeping a comfortable distance. Up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, 'cause none of it was ever worth the risk. To believe in.
Hampton.
She's good.
She is. Really impressive.
Give it up for Shea. Woo! Thank you. Howie, Shea was your golden buzzer. What did you think of her performance tonight?
I always think her performance is amazing, and I think your voice is amazing, and I think you're a star. You're 14 years old, and what you do and how you sound is so beyond that. I believe that you deserve to move on from this. But I have to say, and this is, I'm gonna be critical in the sense that your song choices and your look and everything has to be that of a 14-year-old. That's how you're gonna sell records. That's how you're gonna sell tickets. So just think of the choices that you're making in performance, style, and song.
Yeah, I don't know if I agree with you, Howie. I'm gonna be real.
You don't have to.
I don't know if I agree with you. Listen, when I was watching you perform, all I'm thinking about is you have this vibe to you that's just so effortless and joyful, and I really enjoyed it. I thought it was beautiful. I disagree with you.
Okay.
I thought it was perfect.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jason?
I was incredibly impressed. It was beautiful. You have a big future ahead of you because you are a wonderful, wonderful talent. Thank you for being here.
Thank you so much.
Shea, there are so many young singers watching right now. If they want to do what you are doing, be in this spot, what advice would you give them?
Don't be afraid to chase your dreams and just go for it. That's really all there is.
Time for a commercial break, but we have lots more still to come. CGT will be right back after this.